Some 7.5 million people living in Selangor, Kuala Lumpur and Putrajaya could suffer from a water shortage in July next year. Shaba Chief Operations Officer Dato' IR Lim Yang Koi says treated water reserves are at a critical level with just 0.4% left compared to the safe level of 10%. Dato' Lee says there has been a rising demand for treated water this year, exceeding the available capacity. Water demand is currently at 4,638 million litres per day, exceeding the processing capacity of 4,606 million litres. The dwindling reserves, meanwhile, can only pump out 19 million litres per day. This, he says, means that there will be frequent water shortages come July next year if the problem is not solved.
Untuk memastikan dan mengurangkan gangguan makanan tidak berlaku, kita sekurang-kurangnya memerlukan reserve capacity sebanyak 10%. Jadi dapat dilihat sekarang kita cuma ada reserve capacity sebanyak 0.43% sahaja. Jadi apa-apa yang berlaku seperti peningkatan permintaan air yang mendadak pada sesuatu hari ataupun apa-apa faktor yang menjejaskan pengeluaran air akan menyebabkan gangguan bekalan air.
While work at the Langat 2 treatment plant is underway, Dato' Lee has urged the Selangor and federal governments to come upon with other solutions. He has also urged residents to use water wisely, saying reducing their daily usage by just 5% could dampen the crisis until year end.